I'm going to try to show you how to solder a lug onto a battery cable. We'll see. Fill the lug up with solder. Keep it hot. Get your cable into it. And end up with something like that. Pretty easy.